Hello students, yesterday we have already done noun, common noun and special noun. So today we are going to begin with the exercise, but before beginning the exercise we will first revise what is noun, what is common noun and what is special noun. As I have already told you, noun is naming word. It can be name of any person, place, animal and things. Here are some examples. We will do common noun and special noun with the example. First, we will read, boys and girls are playing in a park. Mike and Reena are on a slide. Swati and Ali are playing with the ball. Here are common noun and special nouns both in this sentence. So, boys and girls are the examples of common noun. Mike, Reena, Swati and Ali are examples of special nouns. Boys and girls can be any of the boy and any of the girl we are talking about. But here Mike and Reena, Swati and Ali are the special names of the boys and the girls given in the example. These are the examples of common and proper noun. Likewise, we will start with the exercise now. First, A exercise, color the boxes, use the blue for people, green for places and orange for things. Now, we will take three colors. First, we will take blue color. We will use it for people. You have to find out the examples of the people. For example, sister. We will color here blue color. Likewise, you have to find out all the persons in the box and you have to color it blue. Next, we will take green color. We will color all the places with the green. For example, school. I have colored school. Likewise, you have to find out all the places in the box and you have to color it with green. Thirdly, we will take orange color and color it with the things. We will find out the thing here. For example, frog. We will color it orange. And likewise, you have to find out the examples of the things and you have to color it all. Exercise. B exercise.